it. I feel like no one else is saying it. A lot of the streamers involved in this, I don't believe that you care about what happens to girls on this platform at all. It makes me sick that it only comes out when it seems like it's the right time for you. No one expects you to platform and support every single victim. There's just too many. I'm not saying that, but a lot of the things I've seen just make me sick.